Mike, potential routes into the mansion. Balcony access and side door. Uploading to your op sat now.
Damn it. We've got a problem. Don't get me out. Take the basement. Move it.
Jesus.
SMI shows a black truck driving past Nuri's estate several times. I'm hearing Farsi on military-grade radio frequencies.
Keep an eye on it. Grim, panic room is prefab?
Yes. Built with high-grade titanium alloy.
Should be nice and bright on your goggles. Sam, I'm looking over these blueprints. Nuri's installed infrared lasers that will set off alarms if you break them.
Thank you.
Anyone from Miller? He's gone silent.
Do a sweep with your goggles. You're looking for any weak breach points to enter the panic room. Guess is somewhere on the upper floor.
Piscina despejada. Esto es serio.
Do a sweep with your goggles.
¿Alguien fue a chequear la cochera? ¿Me copian en la cochera? Cambio. Alguien en ese balcón. Vamos ahora, cambio.
Let's do this. You're looking for any weak breach points to enter the panic room.
I thought I heard someone.
¿Qué es eso?
Tobin's best guess is somewhere on the upper floor.
Despejado en la bodega.
I got your back.
Maldita sea.
Do a sweep with your goggles.
Habitación.
¿Qué?
Vamos afuera. Todo bien en los pisos de arriba. Dejen de fastidiar, esto es serio.
You're looking for any weak breach points to enter the panic room.
Vamos afuera. Todo bien en los pisos de arriba.
Could use another set of eyes over here. I'm with you.
Tobin's best guess is somewhere on the upper floor.
Despejado en la bodega. Piscina despejada. Maldita sea. Dejen de fastidiar, esto es serio.
Veamos.
Do a sweep with your goggles.
I wanted money, I'd break into a bank.
American, the Iranis didn't send you.
What does Iran want with you?
Perhaps we should address our more immediate problem.
Sam, truck's outside. It's a hit squad. They're kicking in the doors.
My money's on Cud's force.
If you can arrange my safe exit, I promise I can reward you. Every man has his price.
I want information. Majid Sadiq.
Regrettably, even if I knew this man, I couldn't tell you. My business depends on this rule. And every rule has its exception. I'll give you Sadiq.
Good thinking.
Follow me. I built an underground escape tunnel below the mansion. It leads to my private dock. You take care of them. Stay right here until you do.
Be ready to move. Nuri, go.
They're blocking us.
I see them.
I'm staying right here.
Stay calm.
Follow me. I built an underground escape tunnel below the mansion. It leads to my private dock. Right here until you do.
Be ready to move. Nuri, go.
They're blocking us.
I see them.
I'm staying right here.
We're clear, let's move. Where's this tunnel, Nuri?
We're close! Almost at the entrance.
Grim, we're approaching an escape tunnel. Give me options.
Option. The river's your only one. I see a boat at Nuri's private dock.
I can get the gun from the weapons cache ahead.
No. If I get shot, I'm... in the back. You want out of here, then start talking about Sadiq.
It's a simple arrangement. He gives me cash and I send him soldiers.
Now what are the soldiers for?
For none of my business.
Let's move.
Not so fast.
You've got to be kidding me. Is this how you treat the people you're trying to protect?
Stay quiet. It'll be easier for both of us.
This is a bad idea.
Pissing off Cuz Force is a bad idea. This is what comes after.
I'm seeing a lot of Cuz reinforcements flooding the area.
You need to move, Sam.
You've got to be kidding me. Is this how you treat the people you're trying to protect?
Stay quiet. It'll be easier for both of us.
This is a bad idea.
Pissing off Cuz Force is a bad idea. This is what comes after.
SUV of hostiles inbound, Sam. Get to the dock quick.
Copy.
Ah!
I want names.
Here. This file contains the names and passport numbers of all the operatives I sent Sadiq.
Grim, I'm sending you a file from Nuri's phone. Verify it for me.
Copy.
We don't have time.
You expect me just to trust you?
Sam, you've got to move.
They're almost on top of us.
Yeah, sure sounds like it, doesn't it?
Nuri's file checks out. Get out of there.
It's like our wire transfer's been received.
How useful is the intel from Nuri?
We're having a look at the passport numbers now.
With any luck, we should get a trace on Sadiq's people soon.
Hey, how come you let him go, but I'm stuck in here with you idiots?
Because you're useful in here, he's useful out there.
DC suspects Iran may have a hand in the Blacklist. Nuri could be one of their operatives, and you just left him on the ground.
It's called turning an asset.
It's a mistake. The situation with Iran is too volatile.
It sounds like you've been chatting with the president. Next time you two talk, be sure to mention this.
Charlie?
Tracker.
I got an idea from your email trace and installed a virus on Nuri's phone. We got GPS, voice, data, and there's a good chance he'll infect his computer before he swaps phones.
We're gonna get way more out of Nuri this way than if we had him locked up with Coben.
I disagree. You don't care. I got it. I'll shut up.
Look, all you're getting out of Washington is maybes. I'm getting us intel.
You're gambling with a war.
Sadiq already started a war. It's up to us to find a way to end it.
Let's keep working on those passports. We need a lead, and we need it now.
Hey. Sending you the data now.
Hey, got it.